Hello and welcome to AUCTV. This is Rehab Ismail. COVID-19 has upended the sporting calendar. All unions and associations are suspending their activities to stop the spread of the virus. Today, I will have an in-depth look on the situation of sports and competitions at the American University in Cairo. First, I will welcome my guests, Coach Muhammad Arafa, Assistant Athletics Director at AUC, and Rola El-Waziri, Captain of AUC Rugby Women's Team. Hello and welcome to this interview.
Welcome, Coach.
Hello. How are you?
I want to know more from you. What are the competitions supposed scheduled during this period before COVID-19?
Okay, during the year we have like two national competition, sector competition and nationals. We finished most of the sector tournament before the COVID-19 and we're still working on the nationals tournament. And probably we finished like 70% of it, but still have some sports did not finish their competition yet, like futsal, water polo, and rowing. And the situation now that everything is cancelled and we're waiting until we see what will happen in the future.
Okay, how many teams we are talking about at AUC participating in these competitions?
We have like 21 sports. All of these sports compete through the nationals tournament, and not all of them compete through the sectors. But all of these competition are prepared. All of these teams are prepared for to finish the nationals and to travel abroad.
Do you believe that even if the cost is really hard, as you said, canceling competitions and, of course, financials and everything. But do you feel that it's better to keep the health of the players or it was better to continue the competitions as scheduled?
For sure, to shut it down, and money is come again. But the body or the health of the athletes, and it's so hard to make another athlete, or so hard to maintain the body again. So it's a right decision.
Thank you so much, Coach Muhammad Arafa. And now to my second guest,
Rola El-Waziri. She is the captain of AUC Rugby Women's Team. Hello, Rola.
Hi, Rabum. How are you?
I'm fine. Thank you so much. First of all, I want to ask you, like, what are the competitions or tournaments you supposed to participate in before COVID-19?
Okay, so basically what we usually do is that we have three tournaments per semester, so a total of six tournaments per year. And we had a problem last semester, so we moved a tournament. So we had two tournaments last semester in order to have four tournaments this semester. And unfortunately, we only had the chance to play two tournaments before COVID-19. And so two other tournaments are practically cancelled because we thought that we would postpone it, but it looks like we won't be able to play them. Because they were planned, the last tournament was planned to be on April. So, yeah.
For these competitions. So, I want to know how this could affect your spirit and what are you doing to trying to keep this spirit as possible?
The thing we keep on doing is that whenever someone practices, they send their home workout picture on the group and we encourage each other. Keep it on, Aish, keep the work up, and we send workouts to each other. If we're in the same compound, for example, or we live in the same area, people start running together, making challenges.
Thank you so much for being with me in this interview, Rola. I'm so glad to hear from you, and I hope that you could share your voice with everyone in the AUC community.